Is this good enough for the mirror? Sure it is. Don't thought sees me. What kind of weird mirror is this? Oh, it's this rogues. Sure. Yes, I guess rogues is a thing now. Drown in the lock. Let's see if I can make them play Una's Blackguard next turn. Oh, that hurts! All the thought seizes. Off they went. Oh, sweet value. Hang on, I kind of want Arcanist, but they are going to draw in the lock here. Oh no, actually I want that. They can't play Lurrus? Ah, they wouldn't play Lurrus anyways. Okay, this was a bad. Yeah, draw in the lock my Arcanist. Oh no, they can lofty denial my claim. No, they can't lofty denial my claim. Okay, I'm okay with that. Forgot about that. Apparently, it was enough fun. Okie doke. I guess feeder swarm won't be that here. That might be the. And a braid also won't be that here. So I can hate on everything. Hate on everything. I probably won't have a too much of a chance to. Or will I? So now 4 more cards out. That's a bit ambitious. Probably the vessel and 3 claims. Claim, fame, no fame. Spark harvest any good here? Like this. Of course, I now only have 3 sec outlets for claim the first one. That doesn't seem right. Cut one. Bring Spark Harvest back. Yeah, it'll be fine. I kind of need the Croxus. Actually, I think because they probably mill me, so I won't claim fame back. Which means I want the vessel back. Which means this can go. This can go. I don't know. I bought against rogues. I don't know. Sure, why not? Just keep their ward clear, huh? Kill the one drop. Oh, I'm stupid. I should have waited until I can village right set, but maybe I wasn't stupid. Soaring Thought Thief. I mean, that guy is not filling my graveyard with food for Croxa. Of course. Okay. I guess I can work with that. Let's see how many counter spells they have though. Now they're probably just going to have all counter spells. All of them. Which one do I care more about? To have Gravedigger's Cage die or to have a Soaring Thought Thief die? Let's get another one first. Okay. went well. So what do we want to get back? There's nothing to get back. Do I want to dirty and discard a card with Kroxa? Yeah, next turn bring Kroxa back. Okay, so now we need to have the big brain play. But we can't because there is no... Hang on. I can Dreadhorde Arcanist, give it haste, and play Thoughtseize to get Lurrus away. Oh dear, did they mysteriously disconnect? Thank you. Oh no, I didn't want to play this one. I wanted to play the other one mana spell. Never mind. I don't think they're coming back anyways. Or maybe they are. Who knows?